nice out here. Choir getting ready to sing here. So, just wanted to come by and show you guys what we got going on today. So it's looking real good out here. Getting ready to sing. The event is nice.
Ready or not, it's here.
So it's here. People doing their thing, having a good time. So just showing you guys what's going on. Dress because it's definitely already getting hot. You good?
I'm right here. That's awesome.
So
I'm already in 40 some odd.
So, just showing you guys. So they're getting ready to sing up there. Kind of showing y'all around. Everything looks really good.
I love a choir for life. God has given me. And I know. Here we go. I know who God says. What he says. Where he says. Come on.
All right, y'all, here with Sanni, here at breakfast with Opal here on Juneteenth. My man Sanni just gave us some great energy with two selections. Man, just tell us how you feel about your performance, man.
Man, I feel awesome, man. You know, I'm just grateful to just be a part of this, especially Juneteenth.
Yeah.
You know, it was when slavery pretty much ended. You know what I'm saying? It gave us a voice on this month. It gave us our freedom. So I'm just grateful to be a part of it.
Excellent, man. So what does Sanni got coming up, man, for the rest of the summer?
Rest of the summer, dropping a lot of visuals
nice.
In the EP, so we're gonna get things rolling for sure.
What you got coming up on July 15th? I've been seeing something online about July 15th.
I'm a part of an event with awesome artists. It's called Gifted Summer.
Yes.
So you guys gotta look out for that. It's free. You know, just get your tickets. The link is in my bio. Shout out to Jay Woods. He put this all together.
Yeah.
And we have a talented lineup, like Christian hip hop Avengers.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So y'all definitely rock out with us.
Man, well, thank you, man. Again, everybody, this is Sanni. Y'all got to tune in.
Amen.
It requires the nation declare.
Yeah.